I am Anil Gumbar. I live in Leamington Spa. I am 54 years old. I have a beautiful wife and two lovely children. I am born and brought up in India. I came to UK in October 2001. I have got a family history of diabetes. My grandfather was diabetic. My father was suffering from cardiovascular disease. My sister is diabetic. I came to know that diabetes is almost 6 times higher in our South Asian community. I was feeling quite thirsty. I was not having good sleep. And also I was feeling very tired. I was not able to control my diet. I was not able to do regular exercise. Then when I contacted GP, I was diagnosed with diabetes. The doctor was going to put me on insulin, and I thought, now the time has come for me to take an action. I made promise to GP that I will change my diet as well as start doing some exercise. I get the support from my wife to go out for a half an hour at least walk, and during weekend at least about 1 hour walk. So walking, basically doing this small activity, meeting with the nature, is really, really enjoyable. I go to the Leam River and feed the ducks and get the full enjoyment out of it. I have to fight diabetes.
May all the three worlds be happy.
Yeah, I am enjoying yoga very much because it has given me a lot of inner strength, and also it has relaxed not only my muscles but also my mind, and that energy actually lasts for the whole day. So whole day I remain fully energetic after doing yoga.
And at the same time, concentrate.
In South Asian, the main issue is that the diet uses a lot of butter. Yeah, the first thing I did was completely reduce the consumption of fat and oily food. Second step I did to switch on the green vegetables. These were become now my daily part of life, basically. I cannot now live without vegetables. I'm taking a lot of lentils and other pulses like kidney beans, green pulses, and dals. During weekend, I enjoy cooking very much because my daughter, my son, as well as my wife, they started sharing the kitchen. They help me out in preparing the lovely dishes. My daughter is very good in chopping various salads and then preparing less oily food. I used to fry fish, but now I've learned to grill the fish. Since last 2 years now, I have been on a right track, doing a lot of diet control, going for a healthy diet, doing regular exercise, and as a result, I have avoided the insulin and my blood sugar level is well under control now. Now I am living a very healthy life and I am averting all these type of risk in the future.
I was a dead man walking.
The time has come for me to take action.
I was 17 stone 2 and now I'm 12 stone and I feel absolutely brilliant.
Now I actually feel excited for the future.
you're told that you have a disease that's going to be with you for the rest of your life, it was an absolute shock.
I love my life now. You know, there's a future and I'm going to live it, believe me.